Hello guys, and today we're going to be making the Prophet's house in Minecraft, guys, okay? Okay, let's go. Let's go. Let's do this, guys. I'll be showing you how to make this. Okay, so to make this, guys, you won't need these items, guys. You will not need these items, guys. Okay, so let's get rid of these. Okay, and now let's get some spruce, some oak. Okay, now let's make a start. Yeah. Okay. Let's do it here. Okay. Okay, first we're going to make a 5x5 base, guys. 2 up and 5 to each side. Since I'm only building one of the prophet's houses, it's going to be like a little hot, guys. And this was my own idea, guys. So no hard feelings. Okay. Okay, so we're gonna put those. Okay, now let's use some oak wood stairs. Okay, guys. Okay, we're going to be building this. Okay, let's plop all of these stairs on. Oh, whoops, didn't mean to do that, didn't I? Okay. Okay, that's finished. Oh no, that's not equal, isn't it? Okay. Yeah, okay, so that's one. Ooh. This is quite good. Oh, we need to go on the outside layer, guys. Sorry about that. Okay. Okay. Okay, so. Oh, yes, we've built the roof. Not just to cover these gaps. That's just. I don't know, maybe you could stick a few logs here. Some spruce logs? Yeah. Yeah, just to cover these gaps, some spruce logs, guys. Okay, come on, let's. Okay, guys, so we're building this. It looks pretty decent, I have to say. And Okay, now guys. Now we'll finish this off with let's see. Okay. Let's see. Maybe a jungle log, you know? Let's change time to day. Ooh, nice. No wonder I'm such a good builder. Oh, look at that, guys. That is good, David. Maybe we could add some theme to it if you wanted to add a little extra detail. Yeah.